Well, he could have had a better return there, Dustin Brown, but Tsitsipas still able to win the point.
Hughes here.
Oh, it's unlucky. He's using the steel serve card. And I think, to be honest, you know, this far behind. Has he got him? Tweener time. Not the tweener that Tsitsipas.
Good stuff. All good. All good. You need anything to tell me? It's good. Now you're good. Just mix it up, huh? Press more to his backhand side. Stay close to the line and press. Please. Approach. Come to the net. Come on, huh? Come on. The only passing shot he has is the lob. So take care about it. Just move one step back and get the smash.
Well, we know about the relationship. They are very, very close, as many fathers and sons are. And, of course, it is Father's Day here tomorrow. So I wonder whether they'll be celebrating a win.
But to be fair, Brian executed some lobs perfectly.
Executed that forehand volley perfectly as well.
His winner counts for three cards. Brian without any.
That's one that point, if you remember the winner. Oh. Oh, it's a shame. A bit of improvisation off the return. But for once. Maneuvering his opponent around to pass. UTS lead. From Dustin Brown. Oh, he's found the line. Seven. Yep. Can he get there? Yes, he can. 14. Slam dunk of a smash from Tsitsipas. And what a time to do it.
Well, Dustin Brown was teasing him a bit at the net here, especially with this lob. Great athleticism from the Greek god.
Yeah, for the last quarter, like, a bit more like pressure on the second serve when he's like serving second serve and like even go to the net. I think he's not comfortable to the on his forehand.
No, I know, I realize, but also got to get the ball there.
Yeah.
It's not that easy, and he's serving well now. And
I know he's serving well. As soon as you have the possibility to go.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do anyway. Yeah. Okay. Once I'm, that's where most of the mistakes came, you're right.
Yeah, okay, great. Okay. Okay, come on.
He'll do nicely. Fine way to finish for Dustin Brown, but it is.
If he can continue his early lead.
Can he get there? He can again. A little bit of a miss hit, hence it's fast looking at his racket. Can he get there? He can. Oh, it's yet another one. Hope Tsitsipas's back is all right.
To slow things down, get a little bit more air.
Humility too, that's a tidy point from Brown. Big card for the German. Needs to be a clean winner, remember. Will he go big again on the serve? Will he serve and volley? Let's find out. Oh! Well, it was a bazooka! Oh! Chance for a pass. Gotta be away. Is away! Four first serves. Can he win 4 points in a row off the second? No, he can't! Oh, Dustin Brown! Has to be a clean winner, though. Chance here for the winner. Does find the winner! And he's in front! Don't miss this one. Doesn't miss this one. Well done, corrects the wrong from the three. It's been a long time since he's found one. He was made to work, he wasn't happy at times, but by the end of the match, he